the Kentucky Center After Hours in Abstract Art.
The crushed car's over there.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. Crushed cars or car parts. Yeah.
The ceiling changes colors, by the way.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
And then, the God houses. Or that's BB&T, but then you have the God house and other ones just behind it. And then just behind that is the Yum Centers, which is where we are going to see UofL play. Villanova.
That's where Bay works.
Right there.
Yep.
This is a train, you said?
I think it's supposed to.
It's amazing how long this has been here. I remember coming for field trips when I was in middle school.
Constructed of stacked wooden boxes filled with pieces of carved wood and other found objects such as furniture parts and bits of architectural ornamentation.
Pretty cool.
I don't know why I thought it was a train.
I don't know either.
Well, there's a bunch of
car parts.
See the purple going across the screen?
Yeah.
It's coming again.
But, you know, it's for plays and such. Gives it a nice play type feel, I guess.
Wait, which one
is it?
Come
on,
this one.
Plan is to get all the way to the Yum Center without going outside.
Let's see if we can do it.
We'll see. Supposedly, you can do it.
I know you can. I can't remember exactly. I'm sure there's really where I'm going.
Do his block.
First floor.
I like this. Look. In God we rest.
Complexions. Never knew that.
We have to walk through a parking garage. I'm just like, no.
We can pretend like that doesn't count. And so the second leg is into the hotel lobby at God House. God House.
God
House.
You can get across to the other Thank side you. From the second floor. The game.
This is actually a pretty cool wall.
Do you want to catch a fish?
Catch a fish. So what happens when you catch one?
I don't know, I never did it.
We made it.
We're in the terrace, right?
We're just all the way up.
Is it all the way up, or is it?
We're at 320, aren't we?
Oh yeah, we are over at the top. That sucks. Come on, Carrick. Can you score some seven stitches?
Considering they were free, I don't think we can complain. This is arguably the best college basketball arena in the world. One of the top 10 best arenas in the world. Tino said that this was not going to be a dunk contest, it was going to be a real deal, play it serious, or you get taken out of the game.
Oh, scrimmage. Look, baby. Good.
Awesome. The building we walked past, the tall one. On that river.
Good Christmas?
And understand this, because these are people who give their hard-earned money to come watch you play. And to be special, you have to outwork your opponent every single possession. We play in the finest basketball arena in all of pro or college basketball. Understand what you represent. You represent the greatest uniform there is in college basketball. We are at one of the most special traditions in all of college basketball, winning University Award.
Level our game, then it's back to the hustle again.